Where to next?
Let's hope the local...
Hells.
Beware.
It's opened.
More of those...
There's magic keeping this chest sealed.
Where to...
What was that?
Let's hope...
Hells. Something just woke up down here.
Thank you.
Start saying some stuff, and I'm gonna watch the stream real quick and see if I hear anything.
Can you hear me? Hello? Okay.
Alright. Yeah, no, I had this turned down to like almost the negatives.
Bro.
Keep it about here. So Doge starts freaking out. It'll be quick and easy. Alright, there we go. What name should you use? Anything you want. I ain't got no preference.
I'll try this.
Yeah, you should click Y now.
You need a guardian. Choose one.
This matters so little. It upsets me.
Look at this. Look at this millennial drow.
Dragon.
So you haven't watched it like the entire time you've been like multiple playthroughs?
Well.
That was just me to worry. Someone else got out.
This is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye. Casing is fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble.
Hello?
Hello?
Wonder who was inside.
I don't know, there was
Might still be stuck inside if we hadn't been attacked. Made it out.
Someone else got out. I feel better.
A schematic of a nautiloid flashes into your mind. Nerves, sinews, as much living being as ship. A 1,000 years of humanoid history, elves, dwarves, humans, and more.
My name goes so hard.
Come to save us from this place. From this place you'll free us. Please. Before they return. They return.
A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
You know no creature like this. One that is more brain than person.
Remove us
from this body,
from this case. Free us, please.
Don't break the skull.
Oh god.
No.
You're gonna fail to break the skull.
I don't want to kill the old guy.
The skull holds fast.
Oh.
Don't leave us. Please don't.
Alright, your turn.
Yes, you've come to save us from this place. From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please, before they return! They return.
Free my boy. Oh, you can also see your thingies. You can push down this, your ability modifiers.
Is edema, a swelling of the brain causing pressure where it strains against the shell of the skull.
Damn.
Damn.
I don't think that we're getting the little guy.
That's kind of sad.
You threw your fingers right in there.
That's sad.
The swelling is too great. You cannot lift the brain out of the skull.
A newborn. Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer, a minion of the mind flayers who abducted you.
Through the poor little guy. I'm so sad. How did you get up here?
Over this way?
Huh?
Over this way? There's a path. Don't hit the fire.
You know there was this thing too, right?
This is your end.
Your head throbs and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Ugh. My head. What is this? Squaw. You are no thrall. Blackith blesses me this day. Same. Together, we might survive. We carry mind flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geich, mind flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority.
Dude, she's so pushy.
First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
So many apostrophes in it.
Try me.
to push my luck again.
Nobody likes Lazel. Oh no.
Slow down.
Do you want to try to go for the cool fire sword? I'm down.
Let my name be known. Surprisingly adequate. Now, to the hell.
You want to see what somebody said about play the hell?
What?
Ugly ass motherfucker joined you.
Bro.
So sad. Abuse what man? What do you mean?
What?
What man did we abuse?
Who? I don't know, brother.
Are they talking about the dude that we tried to, like, steal the brain of?
Oh, maybe. That was my bad. That was also Jesse's bad.
Hey, man. There's nothing wrong. Oh, we know that
ship won't be able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Who is it?
The console appears dormant. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
So sad.
The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket.
Not now.
Whatever fits in that socket must power this thing.
You! Get me out of this damn thing! What are you waiting for?
I think I can't. Nope. If I fail another roll, I'm gonna be fuming. There we go. Barbarian looks like he listens to rap rock. But it's such a, that's such an insult for like.
I thought that damn thing was going to be my coffin.
Looks like she lives across the street.
Thank
from
you.
Sheldon.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. You feel her gratitude, but also guardedness, and above all, a will to survive.
Head.
Trust me, I'll keep up.
Dick and
Shadow
Clitoris.
Her. One moment.
Okay, buddy. Shall we open the sphincters?
Yeah, you want to open a sphincter?
There's no time to spare. Lead the way.
Alright. I'm curious, can we rip the one over here open and kill that mind flayer in there?
How many are there?
There's so many.
The dazed woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't. A dazed woman. It. As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change.
Bro, has that seen Sero 2022 new book character verified?
Getting home from class.
We need to get out of here before it's our turn.
The newborn mind flayer stares at.
Is there like no way to open it?
The newborn mind flayer stares at you, weak and dazed.
This might unlock those controls next to the pod.
It's already finished.
The newborn mind.
And I don't think we can get him out. Oh well. Or her out. Them out. I don't know.
The brain.
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
No,
who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kanyank.
That was a slur.
I'm sure it was. So why are you letting the wizard leave?
Oh wait, that's the wrong way. Why am I letting him lead?
We must escape now.
This thing's falling fast. Got to right it. On my way.
Nothing
important is ever easy. Best be on my way.
position.
Nothing will stand in my way.
It's all apparently decided to just like hang out back there. So.
No time for mercy. Another fight. Let's go.
That'll be a hard pass.
But more power to you, I guess.
Do you think somebody's starting to work like all of the transponders, so we just grab the sword and go? The dude just gets angry at us.
Sometimes the only way out is through.
Taking position.
Dash. Yeah. You can use your range stuff to fire back. Oh wait, no, there's enemies up there. That are gonna be up there.
It's clear. Hurry before they strike.
Thank you. Wait.
No choice but to keep going. Best be on my way.
I won't give in.
Where do I go from here?
Come a little closer.
Or your spine is mine. Take this ship.
Yeah.
Will have your head.
It's your turn now.
I'm about to succeed, so it's gonna be fine.
Still on my feet.
Probably.
This is your end.
almost dead. I think I can dig it. I almost have it. Hang on. I just need to hit it and get a high roll. There's a chance. Can you run over and throw a potion at me? Actually, never mind. It's not even worth it. Just connect it. Just connect it. We're not getting the sword. So sad.
The Helm's alien transponder. You've made it in time. As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. Other than the infection, you're more or less intact. A miracle, given everything you've been through. But it'll all be for nothing if you don't find help soon. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure. Other than the infection, you're more or less intact. A miracle, given everything you've been through. But it'll all be for nothing.
You're alive.
I'm alive. How is this possible? I remember the ship. I remember falling. Then nothing.
I read Gibb's goth friend.
You might want to reconsider calling her a friend. Looks like she ran off without us. No, I don't recognize this place. But anything's an improvement on where we just came from. First things first, we need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. We need each other, and we both know what's at stake. Can't think of better company. One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way.
Alrighty, who are we getting first?
I'm here for the loot.
More of those wretched things.
Running crazy up here. We are 4 XP points away from level 2. Oh, hang on, let me kill one of these so you guys can level up real quick. He went for a body that was empty.
Better stay back. One strike could be lethal.
Alright. Some gamer time. What do you sound like that?
I don't know, buddy.
Oh my God.
Can't even catch my breath. I wonder if the gods are watching me.
The crit. Oh, I forgot to end my turn. I'm so sorry.
Perhaps our survival isn't such a distant prospect.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Leveling company.
I've got a long road ahead.
Thank you.
What should I soak glass into?
Oh, that's your choice. Mm-hmm. Good divination. Look for the divination, spells, my bad. There aren't any, what? That's so funny.
Buddy, it's okay.
It's okay, bud.
Just pat
him real quick.
Relax, buddy. It's okay. You're all right. You're okay, Popeye.
Popeye, look. Good boy.
Okay,
oh, okay, bud.
It's okay.
Come here, bud.
Bye-bye. Good buddy. Let's go.
Poison. I have plus one bags. So like, we take those, you know? Alright, let me talk to them so I can...
Hello! Over here!
Harry, I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? There. Can you see it?
Just a dumb boar. You're relieved until you see the flash of a dagger.
You can try, but first you'll tell me what you know. I saw you on the ship. You're in league with them, aren't you? Those tentacles. Ah!
Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm. The light, the fear.
What was that? What's going on? The worm.
The worm.
Of course. That explains things somewhat. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies. Indeed we are. Please, allow me to introduce myself. My name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me.
It's like the Squidward meme. Oh no, he's hot!
Is that so? We clearly move in different circles. So, do you know anything about these worms? I suppose it's not exactly common knowledge. These worms are already affecting me. I can feel it. Now, what to do about it?
Dead? I don't know.
Why would you need to breathe if you're dead?
Maybe you can't.
You know, I was ready to go this alone.
Does that answer your question,
but maybe sticking with the herd isn't such a bad idea. And you seem like a useful person to know. All right. I accept. Lead on. Don't touch me.
Wait, we don't need a new group girl. We have you.
That is true.
Do you want to be the magic missile mover? Would you like to know how to do the magic missile nuker build?
There, a mind flare.
When it's hurt.
I think we can get everything within like 2 hours.
I'd rather it be hurt than me.
Maybe an hour. Fuck him.
Monster. Death is too good for it.
Okay, buddy.
I'm gonna get our favorite character.
What's going on with that mummy?
Dead goblins over there. Worth checking for supplies, maybe.
My goodness, don't worry.
You approach the sigil on the stone. Magic glitters and swirls
magic
from
magic.
It erratically, as if malfunctioning. It looks slightly dangerous.
Hello.
Why does he look
I'm
like
Gale
that?
Of Waterdeep. Apologies. I'm usually better at this.
He just looks like a normal ass dude.
A bit shocked, but friend, it's a relief and a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Say, but I know you, don't I? In a manner of speaking. You were on the Norse Lloyd as well.
Then I can only assume you too were on the receiving end of a rather unwelcome insertion in the ocular region. The insertee we speak of, this parasite, are you aware that after a period of excruciating gestation, it will turn us into mind flayers? It's a process known as seramorphosis, and let me assure you, it is to be avoided.
Everybody.
You don't happen to be a cleric by any chance, do you?
We a doctor?
A surgeon? Uncannily adroit with a knitting needle?
I know a guy with an ice pick.
I suppose few enough can. Not exactly a common affliction. We're most certainly going to need a healer, and soon, too. How about we lend each other a helping hand once more and look for a healer together?
Alright, let's do something real quick.
I see you're traveling with plenty of company already. Perhaps I can join you later instead.
I'll make my way to your camp and embark upon a succulent slow cook to be consumed upon your return.
Alright, go ahead and get him ready. Let's keep going. Alright, look, it's kind of funny.
That you just pushed Shadowheart?
Yeah, dude. It's kind of funny.
Okay, buddy.
Okay, buddy.
Okay, buddy.
Okay, buddy.
Okay, buddy. Did you bring me your toy? Thank you, Popeye.
Are you the travel stuff?
I'm down. Rich,
sure.
But not if it'll get me killed.
You're both twice as tall as me, but have half the bloody backbone!
But we don't know what that thing even is. And what about the crypt?
I'm telling you, it's a ship. And the crypt can wait. Mari and Barton have been trying to break in for days. Now we... Stop! Got ourselves competition already. That's our ship.
Not yours, mine. Leave now.
Well, in that case, come on, you lot. No point in getting killed. Second worm gets the cheese and all.
Second mouse gets the cheese, no?
Nobody's getting any damn cheese! Now move it!
Why are these motherfuckers so obsessed with cheese?
You're more cunning than you look. I thought we had a fight on our hands.
Fine, a short rest, just real quick.
Okay.
There we go.
Better than nothing.
With pleasure.
Ballers.
Never a dull moment.
You're dead!
So,
this way. I'll do it my way.
Portent die do? Or portent, my bad.
So portent die is like, it's a divination thing.
Can you turn tooltips real quick so I can see it? Oh, don't do that. Do not react.
You could just main hand attack.
So, the thing is, it's like, here's our reactions currently. I'm doing a main hand attack.
No more prayers. Only dust and silence.
Simple.
Who are those prayers for? Normally the patron god is obvious. Nah,
20.
Not
Let's
here.
Get it.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Nobody can get there because the barbarians are right in the way.
How'd you get past Andor? Back off!
A
anybody right now. These barrels go so hard.
At least there's more skeletons this time.
It's been a long day. Better stop to rest soon.
Why?
That's awkward.
I'm ready.
Any damage is better than no damage, I suppose.
Okay, buddy. He says blocking the doorway.
Okay, well, listen.
Okay, well, listen.
Was about to critical hit me.
Ignis! Heading.
Oh. Why'd he moan like that?
Matters.
Ignis!
won't give in. Here we go again.
I also have, like, no modifiers. So, pick me up, or care what you do.
No time for a lie down.
Maybe healing ward.
Never a dull moment.
I'm not here for chit-chat.
Are you okay?
No, you're stealing all the loot.
That might be worth a look.
Thank you, Betty.
This place wasn't built for the living.
Thanker than my means.
Wait, I have 5 scrolls of good and evil. Evil and good. Jesus.
Keep a blade close.
This whole place reeks of necromancy.
Can you come over to me? I can use some hands.
Trap. Be cautious.
What now?
Be careful, try to get like shadow.
Best avoid that trap.
Huge. Alright. Might want to walk away. I'm gonna try to confirm this.
What to do? Be wary. This place is trapped.
Oh,
they
Watch how you go. There's a trap.
Your back. How for a skeleton king?
I've got a long road ahead.
What you doing?
Stuff.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Armed scribes, but no sign of a struggle.
I wonder what was so subversive about their words that they commanded protection.
So fine.
A strange coin. I wonder what it's worth.
There's a book in here for a message.
Looks like someone wanted to bury their secrets.
Forbidden knowledge, without a doubt.
This book is far lighter than it should be with such a massive lock.
Oh, we got your item bonus too. You don't have several checks.
As the lock opens, a loose page comes with it. Magic pulses from the parchment. What was once script is now an obliterated scrawl. You have a sense these are names, a list. But of what? You stare at the dark and decimated words, the more your head aches. There is no meaning to be found here.
Starting to die, so maybe after this area, or we get to the grove for the night.
But even gods get left to rot in the dark.
Okay.
Hmm. What's that?
By all the undead.
We'll work on getting to you guys.
Over here. Just like old times.
Can't even catch my breath.
Oh, I have no more rage charges either. Uh-oh.
Can't slow down.
Let's see what we can do.
Talk to me.
Over there. Okay. Try to rush this dude down then. the two spellcasters get silenced.
Yeah. Damage roll crazy.
My faith will protect me. On I go. About to die.
He's got this. Just gotta. One down.
Let's move.
So now it's
still breathing,
four
despite
four
everything.
Down. Enough, bud. I'm trying to get a staring over there, kill that one.
Stop it, Popeye. It's okay.
Oh, he's dead.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
And then
God take you first.
You don't want to surrender their valuables. Even after death. A lot of effort to hide one sock.
So he has spoken, and so thou standest before me.
Bro needs to see a dermatologist.
Right, as always.
Bro, not with those feet.
What a curious way to awaken.
He's gonna make an OnlyFans account.
Now, I have a question for thee. What is the worth of a single mortal's life? An arbiter of certain matters, but that is not important now. Wilt thou answer my question? So, I ask again, what is the worth of a single mortal life?
The only life that matters is mine. Hold up. Let's just make sure this doesn't, like, block us out of anything. Let me quick save real quick.
At this particular junction, perhaps that is not so far from the truth. Very well. I am satisfied. We have met, and I know thy face. We will see each other again at the proper time and place. Farewell.
He's like a stoic beast.
Go to hell.
A stoic beast?
Ha! You're a good sport. Go to hell. An everyday expression. So trivial it's almost meaningless. But we've seen hell. It's real. And it isn't trivial. Devils, dragons, mind flayers. They used to be abstracts. Pictures on a piece of paper. What a difference a day makes. Now we have tadpoles slithering through our heads like carnivorous foeti. That's not abstract. That's the spirit. Let's be up with the lark. Find a healer before the wee one gets hungry.
I feel like he was supposed to be, like, he was supposed to be him. He was supposed to be the protagonist. And then just, like, nobody liked him. Okay, calm down.
You strike me as the reliable sort.
You're spinning, bro.
But are you sure this is a good idea? There are lit fuses in our heads. Sooner or later, they're going to blow. Each hour that passes, the thing inside us grows. We need to find a healer. Let's wake up at first light. That sort of danger I'm fine with. I can fight it. Rest well. We'll need our strength.
So funny.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Anybody else want to talk to us right now? Nope. Bedtime. Alright, well, I think it's worth calling quits for tonight.
Alrighty.
Let me turn off the stream real quick.